Yeah, that's the current plan. One second. Okay, now I can play Pokemon Go. If Jack could change the scene so I could see the screen, that'd be amazing. Yay. It's been interesting, Quinn's played a lot of different matchups today. Because he had Puff, played Falcon earlier, I think. Falco, Luigi, now Falcon, which might be the first Falcon of the day, I'm not entirely sure. I've never seen a mouse here, so I can't speak for it. I mean, we're right next to a field. I mean, if mice were around, that'd be where they'd be. Clean it back up. Those edge-canceled side bees. Freaking raptor boost. Yeah. She's so new, she doesn't even know how to tech. She can wave dash, though. Ooh, okay. Raptor Boost does a good job of separating them, but if Quinn's ready for it, since it's got no problem, you just hit him with anything, jab. Or just shield it and grab and wobble. Like. Up. And. Ooh, went low. Paid for it. Quinn is getting a ton of extra credit. So much. Yeah, I know the name of it. And the wobble. I think Chris is trying to sing a little bit to throw him off. For a second, I thought he was gonna live. I mean, being this close to Grand Finals, I totally... Oh, she's dead! You know he's gonna wobble again if he can. How could you not? You're so close to Grand Finals. Like... And not anymore. Hey, Chris, don't. There you go. Turn that around real quick. Right round, baby, right round. Can't tell if Chris is giving him advice or talking shit. Maybe a little bit of both. Back to Battlefield. Yeah, it definitely wasn't the stage. Yeah. Screw it. Yeah, I'm gonna sit here and play Pokemon Go while we wait for this. Pokestop came back up, so I'm gonna get some free stuff. Yeah, it's dead Falcon. Ooh, Nana. The get up attack. Let go of my purse! I don't know you. That's what Nana said. Then she hit him. Yep, little bad on the space. There, it's a dead Popo. Maybe. No. Chris, the hell. It's like four tilted this. Up air would have hit. Probably would have killed him. Jam. They're having fun, at least. Yeah. interesting choice of the dash attack. There you go. Oh! There you go. That's it. I don't necessarily think Aurelie's bad today. I think he's playing around. He's playing while playing in the game, if that makes sense. Oh, really? No. Usually Grand Finals here... Aurelie's usually on loser side because he gets knocked down usually by Kells or Vro. Then has to face one of them, usually Vro, in loser's finals. And then him and Vro kind of go back and forth, at least here. So usually flip-flops between Kells and Vro Grand Finals, or Kells and Chris Grand Finals. While I was trying to explain all that, I missed so much shit. Well, 60%, no Nana, which means no wobble. That up tilt. There you go. You can still get back, though. His auto recovery is pretty decent. Hesitant. Game 3. Back at the Legion of Doom. Chris is just coming out of the gate. Just stomping the yard. God damn it. All of that just to get wobbled. Chris. The fuck. No, LSDX is not winner's side grand final. Like, ever. Ever. It is no, that is not like a dissed LSD. Just, you are so wrong. Like, Chris, he went from, brought Ice Climbers from 0 to 78, went for a Falcon Punch, and then just got wobbled. Because he dicked around. Which, to a point, I can appreciate, don't get me wrong. Falcon Kick, why not? Why not? Ooh. There was a double up air into... Down smash? Oh. Alright, Chris, you gotta just kill him. Don't get grabbed. Stay on the platforms. And punish him if he comes up. You're like, no, it's my platforms. You can't have them. Mine. Maybe not with such a dumb voice, but essentially. Dumb. F smash because it's fun. There you go. Alright, can Chris take this last stock without getting grabbed, and then down tilted, and then pummeled? Repeat. Oh, platform saved him. Alright, no wobble. Quinn can still do this, though. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry I just said that.